is Max Schluter, and my partners Dylan Goldman and Gabe Johnson. This is our NFL preview show of what we think will happen next week. Dylan, who do you think will be the NFL's biggest riser?
The biggest sleeper for me in the NFC will be the New York Giants. The New York Giants have not been a top quality football team since they won the Super Bowl. Now, Odell Beckham Jr. is in his third season, really becoming one of the best receivers in the league. They still have a running back. Eli Manning is regaining his form. They've drastically improved their defense, and I like Ben Matthews as head coach. I think they'll be a big riser in the NFC, and I think they'll make the playoffs.
Who do you think will be the biggest riser?
Well, it's also from the NFC East. It is the Dallas Cowboys. They struggled last year with injuries like Tony Romo, and they couldn't really find their identity. And this year, with a great pick in Ezekiel Elliott, that a lot of people said wasn't a good pick, I think was amazing. He's going to be doing some good job running. And this time, if Tony Romo does get injured, a very underrated Dak Prescott will take over, who I think has a lot of experience. And talking about experience, Tony Romo and Jason Witten will be a combination too.
Who do you guys think will be the NFL Coach of the Year this season?
I got Mike Tomlin of the Pittsburgh Steelers. The Steelers, if they can stay healthy, I think are one of the best football teams in the league. Ben Roethlisberger, great quarterback, one of the best in the league. Le'Veon Bell is one of the best young running backs in the league. And I think personally Antonio Brown is probably arguably the best receiver, if not top two or top three. He's got a rebuilt defense. And Mike Tomlin, we all know, great coach, Super Bowl champion. I think this is the time that Pittsburgh makes its run for the Super Bowl. They got really close last year. They ran into injuries. I think this year, Mike Tomlin becomes the coach of the year. And I think this is when the Pittsburgh Steelers could potentially be in the Super Bowl.
Who do you think will be the NFL's biggest prospects?
From the AFC?
Or I mean the head coach of the year.
Okay. I like Bruce Arians from the Arizona Cardinals because I love their quarterback. And Larry Fitzgerald is a good wide receiver, just like Antonio Brown, because I really like Mike Tomlin, as my partner Dylan said. I like him as a coach, too. But yeah, I think it's going to be Bruce, because the Arizona Cardinals almost made it to the Super Bowl, and they had a great regular season record. And I think they can again this year. I think they can make it as far as they did in the playoffs. So.
And last but not least, who do you guys think will win the Super Bowl?
I'm Super Bowl champion. This is a bold pick for me. I've just fallen in love with this Pittsburgh Steelers team. Like I said, one of the best running backs in the league, Le'Veon Bell. One of the best wide receivers, Antonio Brown. A Super Bowl champion, potential probably Hall of Famer, Ben Roethlisberger. This team has probably the best offense in the league. A great coach, great culture. And I think they'll end up beating the Seattle Seahawks, who I think will be making a comeback. I don't think the Carolina Panthers will be back in there. I think it's definitely going to be the Pittsburgh Steelers. They'll win their Super Bowl just because they have a great offense, one of the best in the league, and it's their culture, their head coach. It all makes for, I think, a Super Bowl champion.
I don't know, man. I am a Cincinnati Bengals fan. But who do you think will win the Super Bowl?
Carolina Panthers. I mean, they've got a great coach, Ron Rivera, a very experienced coach. Cam Newton, I don't see him getting worse than he was last year. So, I mean, I think he's just going to be as good as he was last year, if not better. So, and then they got Jonathan Stewart, a decent running back. And so, yeah, I think that's good enough to get them to the Super Bowl.
And thank you for watching our NFL preview show.